Merry Christmas, everybody, from Monster Hobbies. So what sort of Christmas gifts did you get? I got this really cool one. This is the Weekend Wrenching Garage Set from AMT in 1/25th scale. Then I got the Tip Top Shop as well. And the Get On Up set. And for a car this year, I ended up with the 1954 Hudson Special. So, with these presents in mind, what I'm going to do is I am going to unbox them in future videos. So watch out for those coming up on this channel, as well as I will even try to build some, maybe even like the Hudson here, on one of the Monster Hobbies Model Car Garage live stream unboxing weekend video parties that we have. So watch out for those coming up in the future. The cool Hudson and the garage scene sets from AMT, which could even become a very interesting diorama topic.
So what kind of model kit presents did all of you get? Let us know in the comments down below. And in case you're wondering, Trevor gave me a great big bag of spare model car tires that I can chew on. Thanks very much, and Merry Christmas, everybody. We'll see you in the next video.